Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Namrata Education. In this video, we will write 6 advantages and disadvantages of artificial intelligence, AI. So, let's start to write. AI means artificial intelligence. It is a set of technologies that allow computers to perform tasks that usually require human intelligence. Advantages of AI. Number 1. AI can improve safety in many ways. Such as warning drivers when it automatically stopping machinery, number 2, AI has its ability to perform tasks with remarkable efficiency and accuracy. Number 3, AI enhances decision making process in various fields as finance, healthcare, and marketing etc. Number 4, AI can reduce human error. It can't mistakes of it can't mistakes if programmed correctly. Number 5, AI can automatic repetitive tasks saving costs in many industries. Number 6, AI improves human experiences it create better experience for customers and employees. Disadvantages of AI. Number 1, AI can lead to job displacement. And economic disruption. Number 2, AI can raise ethical concerns such as data privacy, decision making, decision-making biases. Number 3, AI is a crucial to have checks and balances to ensure the reliability Number 4 AI lacks the ability to understand and respond to human emotions effectively. Number 5 AI encourages human laziness towards their work, resulting humans can be completely dependent on machines and robots. Number 6 AI is a technology that has preloaded data and experience, so it cannot be improved as human.